For a rollaway bed just so we'd have extra space, but I got the king executive suite here at the courtyard. You have a sitting area, a television, obviously a little desk area, and a city view
with a lovely sister right in the middle of it.
Can't go wrong.
We have a table, but we don't have any breakfast.
Not yet.
And there's a train going by that Mr. Rogers liked to ride.
I love it.
Is he still? Oh, but you know, Hamilton Cafe.
That's what I was saying. I was asking you what that was. If you guys, you probably don't see it. It's right there. It says Hamilton Cafe. So maybe we'll check that out at some point.
Bar?
I don't know.
Alexander Hamilton.
Oh, Lord. Here we go. And wouldn't you know it, Boston is a marijuana legal state, and we have the dispensary right below us. Just saying, if you're interested. We made it here. We made it through the airport. As you can see, I have on my standard just tank and black leggings for my outfit. This is just like my everyday comfy fit. To get through the airport, and that went great, but I probably should have not worn boots, which I did, but we made it. We got to the hotel. They allowed us to check in early. Shout out to Courtyard Marriott in Brookline, Boston, Massachusetts. The service here has been amazing. Y'all, I am so excited to even be able to do this with them this year. If you are new here to the channel, my name is Reagan. I'm a labor and delivery nurse. My career has not always been nursing. I graduated in 2019. And so a lot of things I feel like me and my kids have not had a chance to really experience. And even though my boys are older, this trip is allowing me the opportunity to do something a little different with them. And I am ever so grateful. Because I feel like when they were younger, it was struggle bus, y'all. It was like real. I worked in medical billing. I worked during the day. I worked for $12 to $16 an hour, just depending on where I worked and what year it was. Like, it was not easy with raising, you know, a family on that kind of salary and trying to travel or do things with them. So this really hits home for me to be able to take them to the concert and to, you know, see another state with them all together. I'm really excited about it. Something as simple as being able to hop on a plane, be somewhere else with your family is amazing, and it's truly a great experience. So yeah. I want you guys to share in with the experience, so let's get out of here. So what do you guys think about Boston so far?
It's my first flight. I'm cold and I like it.
Oh Lord, but I told you guys that.
They got that Hellcat SRT Mach 89 motor in that dang plane.
Yeah. It's pretty cool. I'm glad y'all made it safe.
Boston is gorgeous.
Roll.
Yeah, B-roll. Boston.
Isaiah, you with us? Okay.
I'm here. this works pretty nice.
We are currently in Faneuil Hall, searching for food, shopping, all of the things. It's about, I think it's about what, 50 degrees?
40? It's cold. Just know that. It's cold.
Yeah.
I feel like we're probably kissing up on the 30s. It is supposed to snow tonight as well.
Yeah, it is supposed to snow tonight.
Hey, Willow.
Hey.
Yeah.
Quincy Market. Let's see what we got going on in here.
These hats are nice. Listen, I don't even watch baseball. I'm not even
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, boy. I don't even watch baseball, but it's a nice hat, bro.
You got the pants. Y'all, we hungry, man. We hungry.
Recognize that. I'm a little different on this camera game, right?
Yeah.
Y'all about to recognize, like.
Yeah. We got that Philadelphia steak and hoagie, oyster ball. Look like we got a lot of stuff for fishing and everything like that. Fisherman's net.
Oh, I might do this fisherman's net just to see how things start off.
Jay got the camera.
Take things slow. What's up, bro? Hey, hold up.
Alright guys, so we are getting ready to try this fish out. I will say we are in the Quincy's Market and there's seating, but y'all, there's a certain amount of chairs, so we are actually standing because there's no chairs left. So if you're coming with a family, keep that in mind. That, you know, the chairs are limited and you might end up standing up to eat your food. What? So we're gonna try this fish out. Let's see.
Oh Lord, now she hearing things, Lord.
The sign said the world's best fries. I think they lied.
They always do.
This fish though.
What kind of fish?
This is cod. It looked like it's good. It smelled like it's good. It sounded like what it was.
You know that's what they sell at Japanese?
It's very flaky. Cod. It doesn't have a really fishy taste. It is fried fish. So this is fish that I could mess with, you know?
Yeah, it tastes good.
We could fool around. I don't like, I feel like the seasoning needs
that
more.
Yeah, with that ketchup and that hot sauce, like, I have that thing when I'm bumping.
You gotta have some tartar.
I don't cook that.
You don't eat tartar sauce? Uh-huh. What?
I don't even know what that tastes like.
Good. And is. So anyway, if you're coming to Quincy Market, have somebody staking out your seats while you're getting your food because seating is limited. So it is literally still coming down, guys. It is still snowing. We have to go out and get breakfast and we got a show to go to tonight. Like, but one snow don't stop no show, so y'all know we're gonna go. I don't even know. I think I brought those thigh-high boots, but oh my gosh, like my other boots are not gonna, I'm not gonna be able to wear those in no snow.
I got my Doc Martens.
Oh, those will be fine.
Get up.
My makeup wasted in my makeup bag and it's on my shirt, guys. It's on my shirt. That's so stupid. I mean, does the plane change the pressure of the bottles in your bags? Like, is that what's going on? But I do have my coat. And I'll have to wear another shirt, I guess. And it's in my suitcase. Alright guys, here's the bathroom. I didn't get to show you guys the bathroom. Here we are. I love the mirror in here. And you have a stand-up shower, which is pretty cool. But now we need to get ready to go out into the snow. Let's put our makeup on.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's cold. Frosty.
Huh? We gotta buy some boots.
Frosty's.
Your feet wet?
Mine not. My shoes lower than yours. Come on, mama.
This is crazy.
It's fun though.
Yeah.
I can't open my eyes all the way.
I know, you need shades too.
I really like it out here, man. So we're starting off the video right here. We're on the way to Tatte to go get something to eat. And we decided to walk here to see if we can survive in the cold.
It's not too bad. It's not that it's super cold. It's just that we're walking into the snow.
Pretty so much.
That's made it harder. But persistence rules, so we are going to go and grab some breakfast.
Breakfast.
How do you guys think I look gray? Okay, so we're all snowy. Just made it to Tatte. Apparently, this is a Jewish area and they don't serve bacon. No bacon. I need bacon too.
You need bacon.
I'm shaking. No. So we are going to try Tatte. They have bacon here. Okay. So. At Tatte they have bacon, so we're gonna go with that. Yeah, all that snow. So the menu here is more of a standard breakfast menu. We went to the place across the way and it's a Jewish bakery. So they don't have bacon and things like that, but they do have like bagels and different spreads and salmon.
I'm trying to laugh at it. I'm hungry.
Yeah, so we are at Tatte.
We're hangry.
Is it Tatte or Tate? I think it's Tatte. Google it.
Tate. It's got an E at the end. It's just too cute.
Y'all, I don't know the name of the place. Anyway, Tatte, so I'm still wrong. Okay. Exactly. I gotta put it back on.
Baby
Yoda.
All right. It's cold. It's still snowing.
All right, guys. So we just left Tatte, not Tatte. And we are heading to the Fine Arts Museum in Boston. I've heard that it's a whole vibe, so we'll see.
Some good pieces. I haven't even researched what pieces they do have in here. But I'm an art fanatic. I'm gonna show you guys the things I like, and if anything sticks out, then I'll show.
so we're semi-dressed. So I went with the all over black outfit with sheer on the leg, thigh-high boots, can't go wrong, right? I'm gonna throw on a jacket, get my makeup done, and we are going to go downstairs to see what the boys are doing. Okay, so here's our final makeup look. And now we need to finish off the outfit with my jacket and get out of here before we be running late. So this is a stand-up venue, so I'm not really sure like how this all works. What you guys think? So we're gonna try to go early so we can get the best area to stand in. And I'm hoping that works. We'll see how it goes. That way that if you guys, you know, decide to come down to Paradise Rock, you'll know how it works. Because when I was online, I couldn't see how like people were doing with their tickets because it's a general admission ticket. So I'm interested to see how they do. So let's pack the bag. I am taking my Jean-Michel Basquiat bag, Coach, nothing major, you know, a little something, something. And, oh, it's supposed to be clear bags, huh?
You to throw that away.
Because, yeah, but I could check it with my coat, right? Because what am I carrying my ID and stuff in? All right, so we need to check the website and see if it's clear bags only. I don't know. You guys know the world we live in. They change stuff all the time. You checking it? Okay. On the website, it says all bags are just subject to search. So let me make sure I don't have no extra stuff up in here. Got my perfume. Got my cards. All right. Nothing major. Oh, Willow's necklace. So yeah, so I think we're good. All right, so let's get this jacket to go with this outfit and head downstairs. So here is the final look. I have my athletic jacket, just have the onesie under, and then the thigh-high boots, the red lip, gold jewelry, just, you know. So yeah, I think we're ready. I might freeze, but it'll be for a good cause. Let's go. So I ended up ordering the guys some cupcakes off of Uber Eats from Georgetown Cupcake. So we're gonna go and get them that and head out to the show. Come on, you babies.
Oh gosh. Dang nabbit.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Caleb, Jacob, and Isaiah, belated. Happy birthday to you.
Y'all suck, man.
That frosting on point. Georgetown Cupcake. I mean, we fucking with you a little bit. Alright.
It's Marge.
So, we're trying to figure out, is this your tour bus?
I'm telling you, it is.
I don't know.
Life, no pain, palm, no pain.
the biggest problem. I need to defend this shit. Only thing.
He got money, no problems. I'm the biggest money.
He got
all of these bitches and the biggest
money.
Look up on my face, I know they trying to get some tea. I don't give a fuck about nothing, cause I just. It's good to have money, things on my knees. If you want your buddy back, you gotta tell me please.
What no?
We probably won't be popping shit if nobody ever met it. I wish I'm not throwing shots, I still be drinking
Hennessy.
I'm young, bumping ass, I'm feeling like a beat. All these ladies watching me, and let me like I need. My cousin in a toxic situation, need for real. See me get the top,
and it's like,
bitches hate, do it fake, pussy clean, you shop on shame. They making me, nigga cheap, and I'm F-I-N-G-L-E-O-T. I'm out hanging out the window with my wretched ass friends.
Let's go,
go, go, go,
let's
go,
go,
go. I mean, bitch, I'm deep to the top, to the heartbeat. You can catch me, got a track, team slide with your hoes. And I'm popping at a park, gotta put me for a show. If they got me living fast, nah, put me on the slow. And we hopping at it, twerking on them. She said she can't come outside to the limit.
I know you, I know you.